Salutations! Do you know who I am? I'm the silly sorceress! I'm silly about the letter S. See? Letter S on my hat. Letter S is on my robe. Hey, even my wand is a letter S. Isn't that silly? I got it on sale. So, today, I am going to cast a silly spell on Sesame Street. See this letter S? It's the Sesame Street letter of the day. Well, the first person who touches this letter S will get stuck to it. Isn't that a silly idea? Stuck to a letter S. It's side-splitting. I slay me. Say, someone's coming. Let's see what happens.
Hi, and welcome to Sesame Street.
Bienvenidos! Welcome! We're so happy to see you.
Rosita and I have a very important job to do today.
Right. Our job is to talk about today's letter of the day. The letter S. Cha-chan.
Right. So let's start with words that begin with the letter S.
Oh, good idea, Big Bird. Okay, like, salute. I salute the letter S. Yeah.
Very good, Rosita. Salute starts with the letter S. Now, how about, stare? Stare begins with the letter S. And I will stare at the letter. See?
That's a very good one, Big Bird.
Yeah.
Stare begins with the letter S. Okay, how about, oh, smell. I smell the letter S.
Oh, very good. Yep, smell begins with the letter S. All right, now it's my turn. Let's see. What do I think of?
Stunk. Stuck.
Stuck? Oh, Rosita, that's a good word. Starts with the letter S, but it's my turn, and I'm trying to think.
Stuck. Stuck.
Yes, Rosita, I know. You already said stuck, and I know it begins with S, but it's my turn to think.
No, Big Bird, it's really stuck. The letter S is stuck to my nose. Huh? Look.
Oh, you mean you're serious? Ooh, serious. That's another S word, huh?
Big Bird, will you stop thinking of S words? It's stuck to my nose. Look. Yeah. What am I gonna do?
Gee, I don't know. It looks kind of silly. Hey, silly, that's another S word.
Big Bird, stop.
And stop begins with an S, too. Wow, you are good. Golly, that S certainly is stuck to your nose, Rosita.
I know, Big Bird. What am I gonna do?
Well, we're supposed to tell all about the letter S today, remember? Why, we're gonna sing a song and everything.
Big Bird, I cannot sing a song with a letter stuck to my nose.
But Rosita, it's our job. Anyway, I think it would be great, you know? We'll sing our song, and the letter S will be there all the time, right where everyone can see it, stuck on the end of your nose. Why, it's perfect.
Well, it is an important job. Well, I guess we should finish it. Okay, Big Bird, let's sing.
All right, Rosita. Okay, hit it. What's our favorite letter?
Would you care to guess?
It's one that starts out special.
And it's the happiness.
It's wordy and it's curvy.
And it's on my nose.
Is it the letter S?
The letter S.
Do you suppose?
What's our favorite letter? Q!
It's right there when you go to sleep.
Or when you're in a stew.
It's sneaky and it's snaky.
And it's stuck on tight.
If you said letter S, you guessed it right.
If you said letter S,
you guessed it right. Oh, well, we did it.
Yeah.
We sang about the letter S. So what should we do now, Rosita?
Well, I think we should do something else with the letter S.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Get it off my nose!
Right. Hey, she is so smart. Hey, smart begin.
Big butt.
Poor Rosita. She still has that S stuck in her nose.
It will not come off.
Well, don't worry, Rosita, because I, Big Bird, know how to get that letter S off your nose.
You do? How?
I'm gonna do it with... Oh, this feather.
A feather?
Sure. See, I'm gonna tickle your nose with this feather, and that'll make you sneeze.
And the sneeze will blow the letter S off my nose.
Right. Can't fail.
Because that's a brilliant idea.
I know. And sneeze begins with the letter S.
Big Bird.
Oh, I can't help it. You know what? Every time I look at your nose, I think of S words. I'm sorry. Hey, sorry.
Big Bird.
All right. You ready to sneeze?
Ready.
Then let's do it.
Okay, ready.
Here we go.
Okay.
Tickle.
Still stuck.
Oh, dear. This is going to be a lot harder than I thought.
It's no use, Big Bird. It's never going to come off. I'm going to have the letter S stuck to my nose for the rest of my life. I'm so sad.
Sad? Did she say sad? Oh, something's wrong. My spells are supposed to be silly, not sad. Oh.
Your spells? Who are you?
I'm the silly sorceress. I'm silly about the letter S, so I made the letter S stick to her nose.
Well, it's making Rosita very sad.
Very sad.
I know. And sad is the one S word I don't like. I'm sorry.
Well, can you fix it? Can you unstick the letter S?
Well, it won't be simple, but I do have a plan. Stay here. I'll be back soon. See, aren't I speedy?
You sure are.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what's your plan?
Yeah.
This.
A feather? Oh, no.
Oh, yes, you are going to sneeze off that letter S.
We tried that already, and it didn't work.
I see. Yeah, you made her sneeze, but did you also say the special words and wave the magic S wand?
Hmm? No, we didn't do that.
Surprise! That's why you were not successful. Watch this. All right, are you ready to sneeze?
I guess so.
All right, then.
Okay.
She's a really big sneezer, too.
Silly songs and silly breezes make the S go when she sneezes.
Well, it's gonna be a big one.
Here we go.
Wow, Rosita sure can't sneeze. You okay, everybody?
Sailing sacroiliacs! That was some slam-bang sneeze!
Hey! Look! It's gone! The S is not on my nose anymore!
I know, it just flew right off. I think it's still going.
Oh, my beautiful nose is free again. I'm so happy.
Happy?
Yeah.
Happy? Oh, splendid. Then my work here is done, and I will scoot along.
Excuse me. I was walking along, minding my own business, you know, when this letter rest just came flying at me and stuck to my nose, and it won't come off.
Uh-oh.
Okay, all right, this is okay. You get the feather. Come on over here. Come on, we'll fix this right up.
Okay.
Get the feather. All right, see this? I got it. It's here for you.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter S.
For silly, sad, salute, serious,
Beaver. And the number 16.
Make the S.O. wedding sneeze.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
So long. See you soon.
Coming soon on Sesame Street.
Are you ready to tell us more about your dream?
Okay. Like Elmo said, in Elmo's dream, the Elmo in the mirror came out to play with Elmo. But Elmo couldn't believe there were really two Elmos.
Wow.
Elmo looks just like Elmo. So does Elmo. Look, Elmo has the same eyes as Elmo. Yeah. And Elmo has the same nose.
Toodaloo!
Funding for Sesame Street is provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by public television stations and their contributors.